Good afternoon. You know, I want you guys to know I could talk about anything. I have 7 years in the car business. I have behind the scenes at UPS. I have a few years in the cell phone business. I got a long work history, man, and you know, I could talk about anything. I was looking at some videos the other day of a guy talking about how to purchase a vehicle, how to buy a vehicle, and he's got over, you know, thousands. He's got over all close to a million likes and views and things of that nature. I'm like, what if I switch it up and talk about how to purchase a vehicle? But I enjoy motivating you guys. I enjoy talking about my life. And using it to motivate you guys. That song you just heard, it's by Kevin Gates. And one thing about it is, that song's by Kevin Gates, but the guy that's singing the song is actually Dermot Kennedy. And I've been knowing about this guy, Dermot Kennedy, for a long time before Kevin Gates actually had put this song out. And I can remember one day being at work telling this guy at work about this Dermot Kennedy guy, and he knew nothing about it, and I was shocked, and I'm like, man, this guy really can sing. So check this out. So That song right there was by Kevin Gates. It's called Power. But this song right here is called Power Over Me by Dermot Kennedy, the original song. I want your heart to be for me, boy. I want you to sing to me softly, cause then I'm out running the dark. That's all that love ever taught me, boy. So we hide away and never tell. The shade of darkness knows you well. That lesson of love, all that it was, I need you to see. You got that power over me. My mind, every...
This guy
right here can really sing, man. He really can. I remember doing a few videos when I was in the car business. I used to add music to my pictures from my any car I was talking about, and I can remember using some of his lyrics and some of the instrumentals from his songs. This guy really can blow. Maybe it's all down to the thought of her. It's all down to the loss we learned. Knew for a long time for all it's worth. I wanted to run to you.
This guy makes you feel his music, man.
The question that came upon leaving said, open your eyes when you see pieces of me alone, honestly destined to fail. But you
want you to know, man, I love music, man. It doesn't matter what kind of music it is. Songs after songs, hits after hits, and I can go on and on with his music, but I got one last song that I'm gonna play by him, and it's called Better Days. And you know, my entire adult life, I've always been known that, you know, you got to work hard to get what you want. And you know, I've never been on any assistance. I never relied on anybody. I've always done it on my own. If I needed something, I got to it. I didn't need to rely on anybody. I didn't need to, you know, ask anybody for anything. You know, a couple times in life when I was younger, I didn't have a couple people I could rely on. But ever since then, I never wanted to rely on anyone. Not even, you know, like I said, I never had any assistance, whatever the case may be. I just want you to know, if it's something I want, I'm a get it. I'm a work hard for it. I know you got to work hard to get it. And I can remember a time, I never been fired from a job, and I remember a time I got fired from this job, and in my mind, I'm like, man, what am I going to do, you know, because I never really needed anyone. I never asked anybody for anything, and I knew I had a family, and I knew I had to get some income somehow. And I went like a week or so, man, just constantly applying to jobs and interviewing for jobs, and didn't get a job. And it was like, man, what am I gonna do? But I was constantly at it, and it took me about a week and a half
to find a new job. But one thing about finding a new job, it took about 3 weeks to get paid. So during that time frame, man, I was really going through a struggle in my younger years of life right after college. And there's gonna be better days, man. There's gonna be better days. So this last song that I'm gonna play, it's a new one by Dermot Kennedy, and it's called Better Days. And I want you to know, man, you're gonna struggle in life. You're gonna go through stuff in life, man. And there's gonna be people you can't rely on. You can't fall back on somebody. You're gonna have to figure it out on yourself, on your own, because you're an adult. You gotta figure it out on your own. And there's a lot of resources out here, man, to do that. And it may take a little bit, but you know, if you keep at it and keep going, eventually it's gonna happen for you. And that's kind of what I'm doing with my videos, and I'm hoping I can motivate a lot of you guys out there. So this last song is called Better Days, and for you guys, there's better days for you coming. Some of this music be making me want to cry though. Because like I told you guys, I love music, man. I can relate it to any kind of life experience, man.
You've been a soldier, but better days are coming. Better days are coming.
And it's not that I'm sensitive or I'm soft or anything like that. I just love music, man. And I think about times, hard times, and music helped me get through it. So.
Waiting on a train that just won't come. The rain, it ain't permanent. And soon we'll be dancing in the sun. We'll be dancing. Oh, proud. Better days are coming. Better days are coming for you. So when the night feels like forever, I'll remember what you said to me.
Train that just won't come, but soon you'll be dancing. Man, you could use that. You could use that for real life, man. You're going through some hard times. Just know, man, if you keep hard at what you do in life, there's gonna be better days. I appreciate you all for watching. I know I got a long video today, but I don't mind it. I'm playing some good music, and I'm sure you guys could tune to it. I want to thank that guy, Dermot Kennedy, for putting out some great music like that, music for us to listen to. I'm still taking requests. Like I said, that one song by Kevin Hart, or Kevin Gates, Power, was a request. But I had to bring up the guy that was behind that song. And I'm still taking requests. If you got some music you want me to relate my life story to, let me know, man, and I can play it. I could show you what it meant to me and how it got me through certain instances. I appreciate you guys for watching, man. I know I'm small time, and I'm okay with that. But you know, a lot of
all the hard work that I'm putting in soon, I know it'll be. But I just want to motivate you guys, man, and inspire you guys to get through the day. And I appreciate you all for watching. Thanks. We'll see you tomorrow.